camera underneath the bridge because it was raining, and I just caught my biggest crappie of the year in the rain, guys. I'm gonna measure him. He's at least 15 or 16 inches on the orange dreamsicle. He fought so hard the entire time. I thought it was a largemouth until he was 3 feet from my legs. What I'm doing today is something a little different. I got my full waders on, and I'm wading out in this lake out to the edge of the lily pads. Oh my God. Guys, look at that giant crappie. Wow. That is a hoss. Oh my God, I'm gonna get him measured. Let's see here. Wow. That's all I can say is wow. Unbelievable. He is 14. Alright guys, 14 and a half. What a slab. Wow. I can't even hold him with one hand. It's impossible. That's my biggest crappie over here by a half an inch, 14 and a half inches. My goodness. Biggest crappie of the year, guys. I already made my day. And I also caught a pretty nice largemouth, but I didn't go get the camera for him.